Raquel invested $500 at 2% monthly simple interest for 2 years. What amount of interest has Raquel earned? To answer this question, we'll be using the simple interest formula shown below. I equals P times R times T, where I is the interest paid, P is the principal or starting amount, R is the rate as a decimal, and T is time. Looking back at the given information, Raquel invested $500. The principal is $500. The rate is 2% monthly simple interest. So the rate is equal to 2%. This must be expressed as a decimal. To convert a percent to a decimal, we move the decimal 2 places to the left. Right now it's to the right of the 2. Move it left 2 places, which should give us 0.02, or if we want, 0.02. But it is important to recognize this is a monthly interest rate, which means the time must be in months. Notice how the time is given as 2 years. So the time is 2 years, but we must convert this to months. We know there's 12 months in 1 year, and therefore there's 24 months in 2 years. So we use a time of 24 months in order to calculate the amount of interest. So using our formula, I equals P times R times T, the interest I is equal to the principal of $500 times the monthly interest rate of 0.02 times the time in months, which is 24 months. So I is equal to this product, which equals 240, which means Raquel earns $240 in interest over the 2 years. I hope you found this helpful.